have such a traditional and natural fiber like wool, put together with experimental design and technological innovation and sustainable ingenuity, it was incredible.
I think what was fantastic about the Woolmark Prize is the international cast and the talent they brought together, because usually it would be secluded to a country and we would just talk about the talent of a country, but I think with fashion now, with technology, it's a global place, it's a global marketplace, and talent is talent no matter where it's from.
The winner is Dyne.
So the winner of the Women's Wear Award goes to Bodice.
The Men's Wear Award goes to Matthew Miller.
It reminded us all here today that as little as it may seem, as long as it's profound and has a point of view, it resonates in the hugest way.